up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Gonna be doing some Super Mario 3D World Part 18 on the CMU 1.53 emulator. Alright. Sorry about that screech. So, there's a couple of issues with a few of these boards that I experienced, and I'll show you which two we're gonna avoid completely right now. All right, let's go big screen. So, this board here, Shadow Play, you can't do it because you just can't see it. And then this board over here is just too slow. So, this one here. Unfortunately, I might have trouble getting past that. There is this one to do over here. Let's do this one. Miles PC07 loves this one. My son, he's a huge fan of Super Mario, if you don't know. Let's get this bunny. I'll get you first, Junior. I need that bell. Take out these bad birds. He's got my star I need. I'm closing in on you, rabbit. Yeah, don't be whistling at me. Okay, he's just quicker than I am right now. Not anymore. Okay, give me that star. Cool. Okay, first star. Now, on the hunt for other stuff. Look everywhere. Stuff is hiding.
What? Where?
We'll find it. See, that's Luigi right there. See it? In the ground? See it, Miles?
Yes.
Right there. That's Luigi. The old Luigi. That's right. That's pretty cool. That bird's a freak. Oh, man. Pecked me. Okay, now let's go. Okay. On to this way. Need that clock. Oops. Oh, terrible. No way am I getting that.
Yes,
That's a virus people get. Alright. Got the second star at least. I need that. That'll help. The virus. Okay, let's go up top now. I'm not gonna worry about that guy. Oh man. If I had the cap bell, it'd be a lot easier. But I don't. Toad for this one. I'm gonna have to come back. Get that stamp. See? Can't get that one. There's nothing else. So we'll do this one more time with Toad. And we need to get the gold flag, obviously.
Still need it. Lone Star symbol.
No one really uses that anymore.
Please, Lone Star. Why do people don't use that symbol?
It's all hashtag. Number sign. Alright, there's the gold flag. Thanks, Toad. Little kitten.
Why is there no stamp on this board?
No. No stamp.
How about a crown?
We're not going to be able to get there because two of the boards you can't really see, so... Okay.
How do you do champions move? How do you get there? What's that rocket thing?
That's the final board when you complete everything.
Yeah. How do you do World Flower 12?
I'll give that other board a try and see if it comes through this time. This board gets very snaggy though. You know what? I need the boost. I need to get the gold flag on this one. Gotta do it. Here, we're gonna go back to Luigi. This one, they want you to be a big dude, but I'm gonna stay as a cat so I can get up to that flag. So good. I don't need any stars. I just need the gold flag. It's a little tricky here. So be careful. Another one bites the dust, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. On to this one. You're gonna see it's really slow and it might cause it to crash. But I'm gonna try. Maybe today's the day. But I'm willing to try it here. Whoa, you thought you'd get me, huh? Try this. Good. Area 1, done. Yes. Got it.
Oh, hey.
That star is a real pain to get sometimes. Oh, shoot. Get rid of you, you punk. I realize I just totally missed the first star. Damn. Okay. I just want to get off this board. Alright, section 2 done. Then it eases up every time that happens. Alright, on to the last section. And then take your ball. Chuck it on your star. Get it. In the books, did it. I'll come back for that other star at another time. I want to bore you guys with a slow-mo board. This piranha board right there, that's probably one of the hardest other boards, second hardest board on this game. This board is insane. Oh man, I don't know if I want to do that or the fuzzy board first. Let's do it. You need to have a fireball, fire flower. There's a reason for that. You have to light all these things up. If you don't have it, then you get the stars. Make sure you light it all up. Okay, watch out for that guy. Get rid of him first. Get rid of him too. But this guy you can't unless you jump on him. Take a risk. There's your star. Next part. This is where it gets crazy hard. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna go for the star at this moment, because it takes a while. So I might just clear this board and do that one off camera. You have to get all those lit. And it takes a while and a couple tries, and I don't know if I want to waste you guys' time with that. So I think I'll wait. You have to be near perfect to get it. Oh, see, I even died. Whew, boy. Now I gotta do that all again. Luckily, this part's not too bad. Here we go again. So as I was saying, you gotta light up these along the way. And it is tough. Oh man. So, for the purpose of this video, to move forward, we will keep that for another time. And I'll do it off camera, as I said. It is crazy hard. Actually looks like I might have done it. But, whatever. Cat, get the gold flag. Like that. Alright, buddy, we're going forward. Fuzzy board. Well, you have to. Guys, I have to do all boards. This one's crazy too. This one's on a timer. All right, floaty fuzzing timeline. It's crazy. Let's do it. That's another one of those boards I might just try to get through and do all the particulars off camera, because you got a certain amount of time to do this. As you see, here they come. I need that star now. Oh man, going horrible so far. I'm gonna die already. I'm trapped. Done.
Oh, no.
get up there faster. Shit. It's not going well at all. Damn! Moments to get my rhythm here on this one. Whoa. Get up there. Jeez. This board is crazy. Okay. This desperately. Climb up. There's a star up here. I might not try to get it because it's nuts to get. Going for the board. Alright, hurry up. Whoa, shit. Alright. Out of here. Sweet. Okay. Done. Hang on 1 second. I'm gonna grab a bottle of water. I'll be right back. To this insane old board. This one's a timed board, as I was saying. So you gotta move fast. Okay. Got a better way to get across here. They can't get you. Yeah. get that other star another time. We got bigger agendas here. We're like killing this dude over here. We got 30 seconds to do it. Spit out my cat bill. Yes. Wasn't too bad, actually. One star to get. Okay. Thank you. you. Come here. I needed the helmet to get in there. But I don't have it. Luckily I have cat claws. Okay. I forgot to smash that statue. Haunted house. Paranormal activity over here.
Yeah.
darn close there. Alright. Keep going.
Cemetery in the background.
Yeah. Challenges. Okay, so right now we have this one and that one and then this one and this one left. So we're gonna end the video here. I'm gonna say I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, like on my YouTube channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and head on over to my Twitch, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, Jason Michael Pepper, Jason M. Pepper, and my PS4 and Xbox networks. Send friend requests, follow me there. If you already are a friend and a follower, thanks so much. I appreciate your support. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops and my son Miles saying peace.
Peace later.
Later.